Hi everyone, today I'll be showing you how to use this Digital Lux Meter from Uni-T. The model number of this meter is UT318. Before we get started, this one actually comes with another version. It has a USB input, so you can transfer all the data from this meter onto your computer, onto a spreadsheet or whatever you prefer. So let's get started. Just press this button to turn it on and instantly you will get a reading. And as you can see on the top here, it says auto. And right now it's measuring in thousands, but if you want to get more precise and if you want to go manual mode, you just use this range button here, the blue one. And if you click that once, you will see that it actually measures in tens, hundreds, or even thousands. So, but also the second button is very useful. It is the hold button. So as of now, you can see the numbers jumping around a bit. And just press that. And the number is basically going to freeze and it won't jump around or fluctuate. Press that again and you're going back to normal. Also, it comes with a maximum and minimum function. If you press this button once, you will get the maximum function. Basically, the maximum reading in real time. And if you press it a second time, it is basically going to be the minimum reading in real time. Press that a third time and you go back to normal. Also, the third button on the right here, it is the unit button. So if you press that once, it will go from lux to footcanles. Footcanles being FC on the screen here. So depending on which you prefer, just press that one, go back to lux. And also this, as I mentioned before, it comes with recordings. So you can basically store any reading. To do so, you just want to click this button here. It says record, just press that. And you've basically recorded this reading. To view this reading, you just press the menu button. There you go. And as you can see, we have one recorded reading. Press menu again, and you go back to normal. If you actually want to clear the readings from this device, you just want to turn it off first and hold the record button. As you can see underneath, it says erase. So you just want to hold that button and turn it on at the same time. As you can see, it's all cleared now, and try to press menu, and it won't show any readings. It's basically empty. So once you're done, I just want to click the on and off button again, and it's off.